Hi guys, this is Eye of the Storm with my unboxing of my manual drive 360 degree rotating photo booth from WISVANAI. It's in the description. So I had an event coming up in a week. I ordered it on Monday. It was supposed to come on Friday and it did. I researched a few on Amazon and Google and YouTube, and I settled with this version because one, they could get it to me by Friday, and hey, I figure how hard could it be? But in the process of getting it and finding out there's only one company that kind of cornered the market with the app to do the videos, and you need an iPhone and a ring light if you want it to be, you know, presentable. Some people are cool with the bare bones. I like the fancy. But and then also the app is a monthly subscription, anywhere from 50 to 150 a month, 50 a week, 150 a month, or $1,000 for a year. And they got this new thing for $1,200. But anywho, I had less than 24 hours to get it set up, situated for the event. And I'll show some videos from the event at the end of this video. All in all, when I was putting it together with no instructions, I discovered that the platform itself was uneven, a little lopsided. I was on a flat garage floor and was rocking, and I speak about that in this video. Looks like they, you know, took their time, put it together, but I don't know if they, you know, check each one as they roll out to see if they're flat. So here's where, right after I discovered it, I ended up putting some cardboard underneath it to kind of level it out, even though it looks like it's on part of the garage floor and not the other. That's how it is and was. But once I put the cardboard under it, it stopped rocking, and I had to press forward because, like I said, I had less than 24 hours for my first event using it. I found an iPhone 11, purchased it, got the subscription, played around with the website, and watching some useful videos on it, I said, well, I'll just do an unboxing and show me at work with it. And if anybody does a long drawn out video at an event with one of these, they're not doing something right, because it's not something you can just let people, you know, do themselves. The clip that it came with, I ended up replacing with another that came in the mail. I ordered a ring light and a Apple TV box to be able to display it on a external monitor, which helps with the experience I found later. But the clip that it came with, it just I had to use another one because I wasn't able to get the ring light to fit on this particular model that they sent with it. But yes, and here it is, less than 24 hours later. I had to get a ring light, which I'll put in the description, that worked for me, and set up the event, put the little name at the end, at the bottom of each video, plus my 360 booth. Follow me on Instagram if you want to see some more clips. and ended up booking quite a few events from this one here, which was a huge success. People really enjoy these. If you got any questions, leave them in the comments. I think I'll do a video about getting the light and the camera thing together and keeping the lens clean so that you know it doesn't affect the quality of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe to my channel for more.